Good morning, children. Welcome to the math session. In the earlier video, I have explained the introduction part. Understanding? Introduction is nothing but about the square and about the square root and how to write the squares and how to write the square roots. So, in this session, we are, otherwise, I am going to solve the exercise number 5.4, the first main is find the square root. Find the square root of the following numbers. By division rule. Division method. Correct? So we are having two methods. The first one is by factorization method and second one is by division method. So please concentrate it because little bit confusion is there, but I will clear you. So please concentrate on the solution. So question number one is 2304. So 2304 is one of the perfect square root number. Understand? Like that. Root 4 means what? 2. Root 9 means 3. Like that, it's also having a root. So how to find the root? Root of square root of 2304 by division method. So before we take the division method, so take like this. First thing, learn this number 2304. Later on, make the groups. Make the groups means in each group we should maintain 2 digits. In each group we should maintain 2 digits. You have to start from the right side. Right to the left corner, not left to the right. In normal division, we start from left to the right. But while finding the square root, we should go from right to the left side. So this is the 04 first group, 23 is the second group. Clear, children? The first group is what? 04. The second group is what? 23. Next, so we have to take one square number. Square number is nothing but what? If you multiply the same number into two times, for example, 23 is not a perfect square root number. So how to start? 2 2s are 4. 4 is less than 23. 3 3s are 9. 4 4s are 16. 5 5s are 25. So 25 is more than 23. So what to do? 4 4s are, how much you get? Will get 16. So subtract it. This is 1. 30 minus 3 means how much? So 30 minus 6. 7 is correct. Later on. So bring this number down. 7 not 4. Here, the same number only you have taken. What number you have taken to get the division, the same number only you take it down. Clear, children? 4 plus 4, 8. Understanding? Now, take one number here. The multiplication of the number, understanding, is equal to 704. How you take 81 1s are, 82 2s are, 84 4s are. Let's take 84 4s are, 84 into 4. So what number you will take here, the same number only you have to take the in the form of multiplication. Okay, so let us take 84. 4 4 16, 1 carry. Next term, it will not come, I think, because of the last digit is what? 4 is there. What do we do now? 8 is 64. So shall we take 88 is a, because of 4 is there, 8 is 64. There are supposed digit is 4. 8 is 64, 4 is here, 6 is there. 8 is 64, 64 plus 6. How much? 70. What I am taking here? 88 is 7 of 4. So we should get the remainder as 0. Once we get the 0 as the remainder, so this number will become perfect square root number. The square root of 2304 is how much? 48. Clear, children? First, make the rules. Take one perfect square number. It should be equal to the number, otherwise less than the number. Don't take more than the number. Write an answer. So shall we go for question number 2? Yes. Question number 2 is 4489. 4489. Yes. What is the first step? Make the column, write 4 numbers. 4489. So first group, second group. 2 2 is 4, 3 3 is 9, 4 4 is 16, 5 5 is 25, 6 6 is 36. So we have to take the same numbers. 6 6 is 36, 7 7 is 49. But what is here? 44. So what to take? 6 6 is 36. Correct? 6 6 is 36. So take the same number because square root. Okay. Next one. 14 minus 6. How much? 8. 14 minus 6 is 8. And here, what to do? Same number add. 6 plus 6, it will become 12. So what will take in the question part? The same rule only we have taken here. This is, it will become 12. So bring this number down. 8, 9. Okay. Next. Already 12 is there. Last number is what? 9 is there. So how to find out the number? How to find out the answer? 8 8 is 64. Correct? 3 3 is 9. So shall we take the 123 3 is 123 3 3 3 3 is 9. 3 2 is 6. 3 1 is 3. So 369 is not equal to 829. So what to take? One more number is there. 7 7 is 7. Correct? 127 into 7. We can take this number. Yes. 7 7 is 49. 7 4. 7 2 is 14. 14 plus 4 18. 1 carry. 7 7. 7 plus 1 8. We have both sides same numbers. Okay. Next. 127. 7 is 889. What is the final answer? 00. So the square root of 4489 is how much? 67. Clear it up? Okay, write down the answer. So also one more question. The 3 digit number is 529. 529. So already we have solved four different numbers. Now the question number is 529. Correct term? Okay, tell me how to solve it. Make the box. 529. Make the group. First group, second group. These two will come to the first group and this is the second group. Now, 2, 2 is 4. Correct term? If you take 3, 3 3 is what will you get? 9 will get. So, very first rule is what? 2 2s are 4. Okay. So, subtract this. 5 minus 1. So, 5 minus 4 is 1. Correct? Subtract this. Next, what will you do? 2 plus 2 is how much? 4. And next term, bring this number down. 129. Correct? Let it out. Here 4 is there. Here 9 is there. What will you do? 43, 3 is down. Correct? So 43 into 3. 3 3 is 9. 4 3 is 12. Correct? 43, 3 is 129 minus 0 and 0. This is the method to find out the square root. Clear, children? Okay, and next. So still sums are there. I will solve in the next session. But still, total how many sums are? 12 sums are there. Out of 12, I have solved 3 sums. And remaining sum questions are given. I will give for the homework. Try them. Otherwise, I will solve in the next class. So question number 4. Homework. Question number 4 is 3, 4, 8, 1. Question number 5, 3, 2, 4, 9. Question number 6, 1, 3, 6, 9. Okay, so we will just try these 3 questions. In the next session, I will solve remaining 6 questions. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.